today I'm going to cook hashweh rice. It's a Lebanese rice, just a simple Lebanese rice. Okay, let's get started. Garlic. And add the butter. Cinnamon. Black pepper. Salt. Thank you. the water. And the rice. Going to put a little nor powder just for add flavor. And after the water's gone, it will be cooked for 15 minutes and will be done. Thank you for watching.